You're looking J.P. McCurr right in the face on defense. It may make you pull.
And there goes J.P. McCurr on the steal. Coast to coast and a slam. Oh, perfect one-handed dunk for J.P. McCurr off the steal.
I would easily give half of my fingers and toes to be able to dunk a basketball. And we're going to get another one right here.
Here comes Makura, double-handed slam. He two-fisted that one, and it's now 50-31. Yeah, give your JV kids a chance to, you know, get a blow on the floor as well. You know, as now a ball poked away by Makura again. Third steal. Oh, my gosh! He took off from about Rogers, and he slammed it down.